Observations form the starting point of almost every decision in life. Observing is something we do all the time, with our eyes or ears, actively or passively. Our brain is able to tune this all into knowledgeable information. When we need to rely on instruments, this all changes. Now, the observation is often not identical to the information we would like to have. We need to parameterize the information. This way, we are able to communicate it to others. Once we have parameterized the problem, we can use the observations or measurements to determine the value of those parameters. This course is about finding the best way how to move from observations to parameters, or parameter estimation as we call it. In the field of geodesy during the last decades, here at TU Delft, a systematic approach was developed how to tackle that particular problem, and it is known as the Delft School. It also includes how we assess the quality of the estimated parameters and their significance. Now, even though the approach was developed for the discipline of geodesy, it is actually applicable to a wide range of engineering problems. You could even say that for every scientific of engineer or engineering problem that deals with observations, this approach is applicable. And in this course, we will show you many different applications and examples. If you have an interest in establishing a thorough foundation in observation theory and parameter estimation, then maybe this course is something for you. Over the years, hundreds of students here at TU Delft have followed the on-campus version of this course, and we think that this online version may be something for you too. So, if you're interested, Sami, Sandra and me are very eager to help you through the first basics of observation theory, estimating the unknown.